and today's topic is rational numbers. In rational numbers, we are going to see subtraction of rational numbers. Come, let's see what's that. So here, first example, 15 by 3 minus 7 by 3, both are like fractions here. So when it is like fractions, what we have to do? Directly we can subtract the numerators and the denominator should be put as it is, and then we can subtract and get the answer. So let's see that now. So 15 minus 7, those are the numerators I have written here. 15 minus 7 by 3, because the denominator should be kept as same, which is equal to 15 minus 7, right? What is 15 minus 7? 8. So 8 by 3. 8 by 3, we are converting into mixed fraction, 2, 2 by 3, because 3 2s are 6, 6 plus 2 is 8, so 8 by 3. So we got the same answer here. So to know how to do this mixed fraction, so you can watch my addition of rational numbers videos, right? So please like and share my videos, and also please subscribe my channel. Second question here is minus 5 by 9 minus 3 by 6. Minus 5 by 9 minus 3 by 6. When I check, these are not like fractions. That means this is unlike fractions. So when it is unlike fractions, what I need to do, children? I have to find an LCM. So when I find the LCM of 9 and 6, I'm getting 18 as the answer here. So for minus 5 by 9, I need to take it out, and then what I should do, 9 into 2 will be 18. I should make the denominator as 18 because we got the LCM as 18. So now in the numerator and also in the denominator, what we have to do, we have to multiply with the 2. So minus 5 by 9 multiply by 2 by 2, which is minus 10 by 18, because minus 5 into 2 is minus 10 and 9 into 2 is 18. So minus 5 by 18. Here next number is 3 by 6. So 3 by 6, I need to get the denominator as 18, right? So to get the denominator as 18, what I should do? I should multiply the denominator, that is 6, multiply by 3, so that I get the answer as 18, right? So 3 by 6, I need to multiply by 3 by 3, which I will get as 9 by 18. So next step is minus 10 by 18 minus 9 by 18, because we got these two answers, those two we need to subtract. So minus 10 by 18 minus 9 by 18. Here minus 10, and here this minus is here and this 9 is here. So minus 10 minus 9 by 18. So when both are negative numbers, we have to add it. So when we add, we get the answer as minus 19. So minus 19 by 18, which is equal to minus 1, 1 by 18. How minus 1 by 1, 1 by 18 is? Because it's converted into mixed fraction. So when it is mixed fraction, we are converting it is 18 ones are 18, 18 plus 1 is 19. So minus 19 by 18 is the answer that we converted into mixed fraction. Yes, children, let's see the third example here. So in the first example, one is negative rational number and another one is positive rational numbers. But here we have both as negative rational numbers. Negative rational numbers. So minus 8 by 7 and minus 6 by 3. So if you see, both the numbers has different denominators. Has different denominators. So because of that, what I need to do? I need to find LCM. LCM is 21. When I find out the LCM, the answer is 21. So minus 8 by 7 multiply by 3 by 3. Why I am multiplying by 3 by 3? Because 7 multiply by 3 gives 21 as the answer. So that is why we are multiplying by 3 by 3. So minus 8 into 3 is minus 24, and 7 into 3 is 21. So minus 24 by 21. Next is minus 6 by 3 into 7 by 7. minus 6 by 3 into 7 by 7. So what I have to do, why I did it with 7 here, 3 multiplied by 7 gives 21 as the answer. So in the denominator, so that is why I need to multiply with 7. So minus 6 into 7, we have to do in the numerator also, multiply by 7, right? So minus 6 into 7 is equal to minus 42, 3 into 7 is 21. So minus 24 minus 42, from where did I get? So minus 24 by 21 is here and minus 42 by 21 is here. So both I have written together and divided by 21, that is by 21 I have written. So minus 24, this minus into minus becomes plus. So minus 24 plus 42 by 21. So now when I see that one number is negative and another number is positive, so what I need to do, I have to do subtraction. So when I do subtraction, I have to see the greater sign also. So greater sign is positive. So 18 by 21, when I subtract it is 18. So since it is 42 has a positive number, so 18 by 21. So 18 by 21 comes in the same table. Which table? 3 table. So 3 6 are 18, 3 7 are 21. That is the answer here, 6 by 7. Your next example is 16 by 5 minus 3 by 10. Again children, here you have unlike fractions. So you have unlike fractions and both are positive rational numbers. So when it is unlike fractions, what I have to do? I have to find the LCM. So LCM is 10. So 16 by 5, I need to get the denominator as 10. What I need to multiply? If I multiply 2, 5 2s are 10, right? So that is why I am multiplying with 2. So we got the answer as 32 by 10. And next number is, so 3 by 10 into 1 by 1, which is equal to 3 by 10. So in the question also 3 by 10 is there. So you, if you want, you can skip this step also because you got the same answer. So 32 minus 3 by 10. So 32 minus 3, when I do, I get 29 as answer by 10. And we are converting into mixed fraction. 10 into 2 is 20. 20 plus 9 is 29. So the answer is 29 by 10. Now next last example here is minus 6 by 7 minus minus 3 by 7. When there are two negative rational numbers with like fractions, what we have to do? The same thing we'll see now. Minus 6 minus minus 3 by 7. So why this minus is here? The same minus is here and this minus same here. So minus into minus becomes plus, but minus 6 remains same. So minus 6 plus 3 by 7 is equal to, we have to do subtraction. Why children? Because one negative number and another positive number. So we do subtraction. So we got the answer as 3 by 7. But why here negative sign is there? Because here for the 6, that is a greater number, we have negative symbols. So the answer is minus 3 by 7. Hope you must have understood the concept of subtraction of rational numbers. So me with the rational numbers and more topics. So for that, what you have to do is please subscribe my channel and also like share my videos. Thank you so much. Thank you for watching my videos. Thank you.